Hi friends, thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you all are having a wonderful day. Today I thought it'd be kind of fun to sit down and do something completely editorial, something fun, something a little different. And this is something I used to do on my Instagram a long time ago where I would do different lip art or just something kind of different and fun. And I also used to have a series relating to birthstones, and I thought it would be fun to kind of reprise that but in a lip art form. So if that sounds interesting to you, stay tuned. By the way, if you're new here, hi, welcome. My name is Em and you're watching Makeupry. For July, I thought it'd be fun to do a ruby inspired red lip, but instead of just doing a boring red lip, let's make it editorial. Let's go a little blingin'. Let's do some glitter. Let's do some pizzazz. All right, are you ready for it? Let's zoom in closer to my mouth.
Watch your back. You say I cost too much, I talk too much, I work too much, I listen rough, my love's not enough, I have too much time for you. Faster, I can see you later. I don't think you understand that you're not my friend. It's clear that I missed the memo. Sucks for me. Too late now, I think that you're within reach.
Can't go back.
You say I cost too much, I talk too much, I work too much, I listen rough, my love's not enough, I have too much stuff for you. Run faster, I can see you later. I don't think you understand that you're not my friend.
Damn, you're feeding the fire with those hot lights. Scram, get out of the way. If I had the power, I'd say.
Gives you thrills to be my spectator. If I could run faster, I'd still see you later. I don't think you understand
that you're not my friend.
You're feeding a fire with those hot lights.
Alright, so how fun is this? Is this something that you would wear out? Because if it is, that would be totally rad. Let me know. I can tell you this, I'm probably gonna wash this off in just a few minutes because glitter on the lips is not that comfortable. It keeps getting an eye out. It keeps getting it. Oh my gosh, my cat tried to jump up in the window just now and she didn't make it. Oh, poor Kette. I'm sorry to laugh at you, but that is just too funny. Are you drunk? Are you sleep drunk? I think she's sleep drunk. And I think I'm talking like I'm drunk because I'm a little slurry. It sounds like I'm a little toasted. But the reason I'm talking like this is because of the lip art. I don't want to get the little gemstones in my mouth and more glitter in my mouth because that doesn't taste good. So lip art, while fun, is not always practical, right? But I thought it'd be kind of fun to do a birthstone inspired a lip art. If you need the glitter and gemstones to last a long time, let's say you're doing a show or you're at Pride Parade or something like that, then what I would recommend doing is not using a gloss, but instead using some sort of glitter glue. But make sure that when you do use a glitter glue that it is safe to use around the mouth. I don't recommend doing latex-based glue on your lips, because that can be irritating, and who wants to get that in your mouth? Gross. But anyway, there are some glitter glues out there that are clear based that are going to be a little dry and crusty when you wear them, but it will keep the gemstones and everything in place. But let's just face it, your lips are mobile. Unless you're not planning to talk or smile or do anything with your mouth, things do not stay on your lips. If you only do glitter over the top, there are lip sealers that I would highly recommend. There's one from Mayron, I believe, and there's one from Kryolan, so I would recommend checking those out. Anyway, that's that. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Is this something you would rock, or is this something that you would sock? I don't know. I don't know where I was going with that. Yeah, that's it. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you next time. Stay electric, as always. Mwah! Bye! Damn. Ah! Ah, I got lipstick all over my teeth now. Ugh. 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 Ugh.